Now, if you received a parking ticket overnight in the city of Buffalo, you may not have to pay it. Traffic enforcement issued a number of tickets to people along Erie Street by mistake. Now, last week, the city decided to suspend winter parking rules until tomorrow, so the incorrect tickets will be cleared by parking enforcement. A reminder here, though, those winter parking rules do kick in overnight tonight. That means you will be ticketed if you park on a bus route anywhere in the city after tonight.